summer, and I wish you well on it. I wish I could stay employed, but I'm not by you.
I did want to mention too, we finalized the original T-Splosh list last week. $296 billion plus the state kicking in $107 billion, so that's $400 billion. This is going to be available for projects within the region now. That could change. We've had a couple of people that are not happy with their share, and that always happens. So there's two, next Monday and next Tuesday, there's public comment periods. The one on Monday is in Pearson from 4 to 6. The one on Tuesday is here in Valdosta from 10 a.m. to whenever, 6 o'clock that afternoon, to make comments on what you think the projects are and how well they satisfy you. You know, the big thing about this is a jobs deal. $407 million in this region for jobs, I mean, for projects will create so many jobs. And I hope that we're able to finalize that list on the 13th. Be presented to the Board of Elections, and it'll be on May 22nd ballot. But once we finalize it, I will get y'all a copy of all the projects.
Mr. Mayor, I understand that you would use some funding for transportation for buses.
Oh yeah,
and buses.
That's true. And the good thing about it, Sonny, we also have a discretionary. We can use any way we please. Now, these projects that have been approved already, they're mostly roads, bridges, streets, and all of that. The discretionary fund, 25% discretionary fund that we receive, we can do that. We don't have to listen to those projects. Those are up to us, and we can fund. And then also, now, see, there'd be another several million dollars because the, you know, we're paying a 30% match right now because we didn't approve this thing in 2012.
Right.
If we approve it this time, it'll reduce our match from 30% to 10%. So that'll create more money, too.
Thank you.
I have a question. You said that the meeting is Tuesday. It's just for the public to watch?
No, that's a public comment period. Anybody can go make any comments you want. Some of the regional commission office. Okay. Are any other council comments, man? Okay. In that case, I'll entertain a motion.
So moved.